You still don't got it.
What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already.
My turn.
Okay, well, I think I'm starting to lag a lot now. Yeah, I need to let my computer unplug for a bit. I got wrecked again. And my computer is still dropping frames. There we go. Back to third time, yep. That's hard to stop dropping frames. Everything's back to normal now. There's no more lag, so at least I don't see that much more lag. I'm trying to figure out what. It's like to you.
Show me your stuff!
Kobe!
Come on!
Kobe!
Kobe!
Come on! Kobe!
Oh, another Kobe to the face! Take that, Kobe, to the face!
That really hurt.
Getting wrecked on the Riku, like, seriously. Yeah, I need to get more experience before fighting him again. I just need to do that. And those guys, they'll give me some quick experience, no problem. So I'm gonna have to, get a lot of experience that I can.
You ready?
Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Okay. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. Hopefully the game isn't, hopefully the stream isn't still lagging either. Hope you guys are having fun. Okay, let's go. Three on one.
You ready?
Oh, God. What did I do? What have I done? Ow. Oh, jeez. Oh god!
Hey you guys, I think we overdid it.
Wrecked. I got wrecked a fourth time. God damn. Hang on, let me take a medicine. Medicine break. There's a medicine. Okay. Medicine's been taken. Okay. That's it. I had dinner at some point, so... I have to come back to it. Maybe just be like an old one episode or two. But hopefully you guys can still hear me. Sitting on the floor, watching that TV on eye level, playing the game. Yes, this is fucking boss. This is boss. Like, seriously, this is boss. But yeah, I've been wanting to live stream this game for a long time, and I remember Mario Kid. I remember Mario Kid Gaming playing on Kingdom Hearts 2.5, like, at least Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, on a live stream on Twitch. This guy. I just can't beat this guy.
$2, $1, $1, $1, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3, $3,
you guys still here? How would you like this world? If I was in the land of Kingdom Hearts, how would I like this world?
Maybe a bit too small for my purposes.
Maybe a bit too small.
Just saying. I'd rather have like an expansive world to go through, like, you know, to adventure through. There it is.
Okay. You think I'm poor children? Hey, they're not poor children. I'm still, like they want to fight. Like, come on.
Show me your stuff.
I'm plugging it up, make sure it doesn't die.
Kobe!
Oh god, no Kobe's for you.
Kobe!
Oh. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away.
Kobe!
Oh!
Kobe!
Come on, this is a reminder of the Ganondorf battle. The Ocarina of Time. Oh! I wasn't even locked on and I still hit it. Oh! Oh. What up? What up, Waka? Oh, that went right through. What up, Waka? You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit. You ain't got shit. Oh! Ow. No, get away from me. Get away from me. Ow. Oh! Level up too! I got defense up. Oh, what's up? Oh! Kobe to the face for a third time! Yeah, the island is where you begin. Yeah, the island is your hometown in the story. Yeah, basically. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Another clutch win. Another clutch win right there. Another clutch. Clutch right there.
need to save.
Counters at 5 right now.
Cause I'm so terrible. I'm so terrible at this game. I haven't played this game in a while. But I'm trying to level up as much as I can. I'm grinding as much as I can right now.
You still don't got it. You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Oh, that dog blow.
That's wrecked. God dang. 6. First goal of your progress, you gotta click the things, but you gotta click the items. You have to click the 2 logs, the cloth, and the rope. I already did that, so. But I just wanted to, you know, dig around. To get more EXP before going off. First, let me take a victory selfie before we fight, because I'm not going to win. Ow. Walk is like my best way to farm right now. Yeah, walk I think is my best way to farm for EXP right now. Because I know his attack power is quite well. Obi! Just flies away. Oh! Get hit in your ultimate! Get hit! Get wrecked! This is ow! Didn't even walk out of the way. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me.
in the face the fourth time.
Oh man.
Get Kobe in the face. That's how you get Kobe in the face for a fourth time. Farm this guy again.
Show me your stuff.
Ha! Oh god. Ha! Yeah, it's just farm the XP. It's much easier. I'm just gonna get it from fighting Waka. Get away from me. Oh! Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. What you got? Oh, what you got? You ain't got nothing. Nope. Ow. Ow. I'm hanging too late. I got him close. Oh! Nope! Get Kobe in the face for a sixth time! Get Kobe in the face for a sixth time! Get Kobe in the face! That's how we do it. That's how we do it. How we do it, motherfucker. Alright. Not bad. Not bad for a grind session. But expect this a lot. When I play this game, you're going to expect a grind session. Just saying, expect a grind session. Because this game is the hardest difficulty. Probably not. Considering that I can't dodge roll out of the way right now. I can't dodge roll out of the way.
Yo, Riku, let's see if I can kick your ass.